I still remember watching that footage for the first time and just thinking, there's something not right about it.
We start with nothing. We had precious little time. Then it's the first piece of information that Adrian Bailey could have been our man.
He was quite relaxed initially. He thought he had gotten away with it.
Personally, I go home at night and I cry.
Catching Jill Meagher's killer, the inside story.
Had we not caught Adrian Bailey, he wouldn't have stopped.
Conviction, Tuesday on ABC.